Hi everyone, welcome back to another Designware tutorial. Today we're going to talk about publishing. So as you probably already know, Designware lets you design and publish completely custom websites, but it also lets you publish completely custom apps, whether you want to build native apps that you can publish to the App Store or Google Play, for instance, or whether you want to build PWAs or progressive web apps that you can publish directly to the web. And that's what we're going to talk about today, how to publish a PWA with Designware, and you'll see that it's much easier and probably way cheaper than you think. So first of all, if you don't know what a PWA is, you're definitely not alone. It's kind of the web dev best kept secret, although they're getting more popular these days, so now is definitely a good time to learn about them. So a PWA is like a website that your visitors can download to their phone or desktop without going through any type of app market. So people can find it online just like a regular website, and when they open the first page, they'll see an icon like this on desktop or a notification like this on mobile to prompt them to install the PWA. And from there, they can browse it just like a native app. So it's really the best of both worlds in the sense that PWAs are built on web servers and web code, which makes them much lighter than native apps, which use more demanding frameworks. Plus, there's not all the app store friction that you usually have with native apps. So you can just like publish your PWAs online. People can find it just by doing a quick search. They can also share it just by sharing a link, just like a regular website. And of course, you don't have to comply to all the rules and you don't have to give away part of the revenue that you'll be making with your apps. And still, as soon as your users have downloaded your PWA, it offers a way better experience than a website would on mobile. You have more features, everything is full screen, it's just much better. There are a few downsides, though, like the fact that on iPhone and iPad, you can download the PWA on Safari, but not on Chrome, for instance. If you want to learn more, you can check this article that we've published a few months back. It's about everything designers and entrepreneurs need to know about PWAs. But as I said, PWAs are getting quite popular, and there are brands like Starbucks and Expedia and Twitter who have already published theirs with really impressive results. So at Designware, we wanted to make sure that it would be as easy to publish than any other project. And here is how it works. So first you create a project in Designware and you design your app. We have other tutorials about how to use the editor if you want to check them out. But here I've opened an existing project just to keep this video brief. So once your design is ready, you go to publish here, and you'll need a subscription to Designware to do this. But remember that it's only $23 per month if you pay annually, which is really just a fraction of what it would cost you if you hired dev to custom code it. So once you've clicked publish, you just need to fill this very short form and click here on make a PWA. So once you've saved, a website is created, which may take a few moments to be visible on the web. So keep in mind that all projects come with a designware.io web address, but you can also, of course, connect to a custom domain if you have one. We're going to publish a tutorial about that very soon, but you can check also our help docs, which explain step by step what you need to do so. And once the PWA is there, you will see that you have this small download icon in your browser bar. Although keep in mind that, again, on iOS devices, you might not see it in every browser. So you've added the PWA to your home screen. Let me show you how it works on mobile, for instance. And this is how it looks on desktop. And from there, you can browse it offline, and it looks exactly like a regular app. So that's it. Now you have a fully functioning PWA, and thanks to our built-in Flex properties, everything is going to be fully responsive to you. So if you want some design inspiration, you can check this list of PWA examples from well-known brands. There are some cool case studies in there too. And as usual, don't forget to hit subscribe for more tutorials, more videos on how to create apps and websites without code. See you next time. Yeah.